And if he doesn't, they can just demolish our church?
No, we're going to win this.
You're fine. Eminent domain can be used for any project rationally related to a legitimate public purpose.
Rational or legitimate?
The only chance the church has is if they hire a top-tier private law firm.
What?
I wasn't talking to you.
I think you were.
I was speaking with my clients.
As I was saying, Reverend Upton, the judge will review our legal briefs. He'll also review Mr. Fallon's, but don't worry, it has no depth and plays fast and loose with the facts.
Excuse me, just call me fast and loose?
Excuse us.
Yes, excuse us.
Okay, the only reason why I'm going out with Dan is because he actually had the courage to ask me.
Oh, so when Dan, the yoga man, musters up the courage to ask you to go down dog or whatever the hell you call it, you're going?
Yeah, maybe I will.
Oh, yeah, maybe you'll let him think you're going, but in the end, I don't think you're going to go.
What, you think I led you on?
No, that's not what I'm saying.
You know, I was married, Nick, and you came on to me.
No, let's just stop here. You're the one that got us the place to go. You're the one that got us the damn motel.
You know what? You suck.
I suck?
And
you suck.
This is why we would never work out, because you're just a brat. You're so arrogant,
you're
and
prissy,
you're angry,
you're perfect,
you're selfish.
You're frigid.
Screw you!
Screw you!